get to the trailhead. Sunscreening up. Probably gonna need bug spray too. Wait till we get to the bugs.
You want buttercup?
Gilly, what are we gonna go do? Going on an adventure? She's excited. This is her first backpacking trip. So we're off. 5 miles to the lake. Gilly's ready. Got backpacks. Some of us heavier packs than others.
Yours might be heavier.
I doubt that.
Canyon Creek crossing. The start of the trip.
Water's really clear.
And it's not a bra.
So far, a pretty nice shady trail. Kind of cool. Warmish cool. Came upon a nice big scree field, probably full of pika. Beep! Beep! They must be sleeping right now. Sleeping. We're off again. Still in the shade, which is really nice for the long-haired beast. Although we're supposed to be along a stream most of the way, so she can jump in and cool off. By jump in, I mean go in up to her little knees. She's not a swimmer. Not yet. Gilly with the big booty. Cutie with the booty! So we're at the intersection. We're going to Lion Lake. But Crescent is also something we want to see. I think we're gonna go to Grayling, on to Lion, maybe go up over a ridge, peek down at Crescent, walk down to Crescent. We'll see how we feel. This fork. And on we go this way. Walk this way. See some slow walking. Always got a stick. That's good. She likes to take the stick and ram it into you until you pay attention to her with the stick. Nice little spot for lunch. Got some goop I made up from home. Atcha-cha! It's peanut butter, almond butter, raisins, carrots, and lentils. We're gonna have whatever you call that, wrap. Nice hearty meal, lots of sustenance. Good energy food. Some nectarines that are perfectly ripe and juicy. So good. Put a little lettuce on there. Lettuce off the rock. Enjoy. Bon appetit. I think larkspur. Beautiful little wildflower field. It's the log or the water? What's it gonna be? A little of both. You made it alive. Giant boulder with these trees growing right out of it. Huge trees. We're in boulder country now. Rocky. This little plant, I'm gonna have to look it up when I get home. It's like a pine tree, but the tips have these cute little pink flowers on them, like a creeping pine. I don't know. That's cool.
That looks so refreshing. Must be coming right out of the lake, huh? We're close. Thank you.
arrived. Just walked up kind of a cool waterfall-y stream. The inlet to Grayling, the outlet of Lion. Looks like right off the bat there's a pretty cool campsite. Nice and flat. Huge fire ring. Looks pretty good. Jason's ditching his back. That might feel good.
Oh. This is the spot.
Take this beast off. I hate you. Bog walking. Squishy.
Wait for you here.
Shot of what it's like down at the other end of the lake. Hop out on this boulder. Sweet, huh? Gilly monkey? Gilly wanna go swimming? No, I don't like swimming. This look like something you might be interested in? Maybe. It might be. Something lichen just on the ground, just hanging out. Thought that I might try to make something out of them. Be fun. Little project. I have something in my bag for Jason too that he doesn't know about. What is this, Jason?
What? My favorite. Thanks, Aarin.
So we made Gilly a nice lei, a lichen lei, and she looks so pretty with it on. And she loves it very much, don't you, Gilly? Yeah. It's just beautiful.
Everything I've ever wanted.
Jason's off to go fish. We decided we're gonna try to eat some fish tonight. Let's see.
Gotta catch them first.
Got a backup. Got backpacker meal backups. But good luck to you.
See you over there.
I do love the snow. Are you a snow dog? Gilly's not quite a year old. I think this winter she's gonna get a beautiful, full, fluffy coat. Really get collied out. I don't think that's good for your lei. I don't think that's... You're so pretty. You're a good girl, Gilly. You're such a good girl, Gilly. Yes, you are. Did you bring more flies with you?
Leave it, Gilly, leave it, Gilly, leave it.
Gilly! Gilly!
Oh, I lost it.
Gilly, that was your fault.
So, I had every intention of filming us setting up the tent, but it was so mosquito-y when we got back. We just kind of insanely, like they were driving us mad and insane, put the tent up and started a fire as quickly as possible because... The smoke will hopefully help clear those little critters out of here. Oh man. We covered ourselves in bug spray. I made some homemade bug spray with vodka and eucalyptus oil and geranium oil, because I didn't have citronella oil, but geranium's kind of close. And some tea tree oil. And yeah, it's really, really liquidy, but we just kind of squirt it into our hands and rub it on ourselves and rub it on the tips of Gilly's ears and her forehead and down the, like, the middle of her snout where she can't lick. Yeah, they're feeling a little better all of a sudden. So this is nice. We filleted up that fish and put some butter and salt and pepper, lemon, garlic scapes in there. He's gonna go on the fire in a little bit, but we are gonna cook our backpacker meals too, just because one is kind of not enough for both of us, and Gilly wants to have some too. So yeah, we'll check back in with you when we're having dinner. Here comes Gilly.
What were you doing? Were you helping get firewood? That's a good girl.
Check back in later.
I'm ready to put the fish on. Just making a little hot coal bed here. We already have the two backpacker dinners going over here with some hot water. One needed 20 minutes and one needed 15 minutes, so we just did the 20 minute first. Then boiled more water and did the 15 minute one, and hopefully we'll put the trout on and everything will be done close to the same time. Yeah. It's hot in there. It's really hot in there. I think this is gonna cook too fast almost. Maybe I should put a second layer of tinfoil on it. Wrapped another piece of tinfoil on it just because it was kind of thin and I thought it might need a little extra protection. So yeah, we just plopped it in there on the hot coals. I'm thinking like 3 minutes a side-ish. Jason thinks longer. He thinks longer.
All right. So we brought some drinks with us. Super delicious. We got this. I pulled this off of, or stole this from Mart off the river. So it's tequila. And we have jalapenos sliced up into the drink. So this is jalapeno infused tequila, which is a little bit potent, but super delicious.
Are you going to let the jalapeno slices go into the cup? Oh, yeah. You are. Okay.
We're doing this.
I did not put them in the first cocktail, but the second cocktail, I mean, I bet they're good. You should probably just eat them, like pickled jalapeno slices.
We're doing the whole thing here.
Oh, God.
Got a little bit more in one than the other, so. It's probably gonna hurt more coming out than going in. And then we're gonna mix it with this Perrier and juice drink. It's a pineapple mango. Dilution is the solution. Doesn't get any better. That's gonna be a spicy one. Take two. Forgot the lime. Muy esencial. When you carry a lime into the backcountry for 5 miles, you use it. It's just, that's rule number one. Hopefully it'll take a little bit of that bite out of that drink. That's gonna be a spicy. Oh yeah. Not the worst lime ever, but it's not super, super juicy. There we go.
All right.
Perfecto.
Perfecto. Gracias.
All right, let's take this guy off. See what we've got. It smells good. It's quite juicy. Good. It's gonna be good. Yeah. And the backpacker meals are ready to go. Gilly's in the tent. Trying to avoid mosquitoes. I'm not so happy about it. That's okay. She's gotta learn that's a safe place. Being in the tent is a safe place. Just pulling a nice piece off. Hopefully no bones. So good. Mmm. Flaky, moist. I did put kind of a lot of salt in there. It's salty. Not fishy, just meaty, beautiful, delicious. You gotta have some of those too. So I'm gonna try to lift the bone out of the bottom half since we cleaned off the top half quite well. It's kind of Sylvester the cat style here. Nice and slow. Oh, yeah. Good. So we're hanging our food in a tree. Jason set up the line earlier tonight. So we got up this morning and had a lazy morning. Had some oatmeal and coffee and tea and packed up camp. Hiking back to the car, kind of leisurely, and decided to do a little side hike to another lake called Vera. It doesn't seem to be much of a trail, but we're thinking it's probably up at the base of that cliff face. So, yeah, hopefully we'll find it and I'll show it to you. It's their bathtub. Boggy here. Feet are getting soaked. Looks like we found it. Just right here. There's somebody up here. That's crazy.
lake, but very pretty. Kind of a small lake, but very pretty. Saw two guys camping at Grayling, and then they came up and said hi to us at Lion last night, and then we saw their camp was still set up at Grayling this morning, but didn't see them, but they might have came up here as well. I'll show you how much Gilly loves swimming. You're going out? Yeah. Good job, Gilly. That's how Gilly goes swimming. Or she falls off the paddleboard. That's about it. Shaking the boots. Every time. Perfect. How's the water?
It's actually pretty comfortable for high mountain lake.
Why don't you just go in the water then? And it looks refreshing. It's a hot one today.
Aaron's making us lunch here by the creek. We all just went up and down, got a little wet, cooled off. Unfortunately, the mosquitoes are out pretty good. But what are you making today for lunch?
It's the same wrap as yesterday, but we're gonna add some vegetables today. So we'll have peppers and green onion.
camp or at the parking lot. It's beauty. Glad you could join us for such a wonderful hike. And we're gonna just load up our stuff and head home. See you next time.